In 2014, when Marvel Studios' head Kevin Feige first announced the Marvel Cinematic Universe's Phase 3 lineup, an Inhumans film was included. Originally, Inhumans was scheduled to be released in November 2018, which would come in between the next two Avengers films. Inhumans saw its release date pushed back thereafter, before the film was removed from Marvel's docket entirely. Despite this, Feige has stated that, while not currently scheduled, an Inhumans film is still being planned. There are some explanations for why an Inhumans film cannot seem to gain any traction. One concerns the publicized feud between Marvel film and TV that led to some company restructuring and Feige now answering to the higher-ups at Disney directly. Another is that the success of Ant-Man also led to a sequel being added to the Phase 3 lineup, while Marvel's deal with Sony to bring Spider-Man into the MCU led to Spider-Man: Homecoming also being added to Phase 3, meaning something had to give as far as the original Phase 3 lineup goes, and it ended up being the Inhumans movie. Feige recently spoke with Film and was asked about the current status of an Inhumans film. The MCU's head architect once again reiterated that Inhumans may yet be headed to the big screen in the foreseeable future. "I don't know when. I think it's happening on television. And I think as we get into Phase 4, as I've always said, it could happen as a movie. I think it would be super cool." Daisy Johnson, Quake is an Inhuman on Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. As for Feige's reference to TV, he is referring to Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., which, starting in Season 2, has explored Inhumans and their relationship with the rest of the world in depth. One of Agents of current storylines examines public fear over Inhumans, not unlike the X-Men films. Despite the presence of Inhumans on TV in the MCU, their most famous members, the Royal Family, have yet to appear. It was once thought that Inhuman story arc could lead to the introduction of characters like Black Bolt and act as a bridge to a future MCU film, but each passing year limits the likelihood of that happening. While Feige has stayed mum on exactly what is coming in Phase 4 of the MCU, the Marvel head has let it be known that he does have a good idea of where the MCU is ultimately headed. So, for fans of the Inhumans, it is encouraging that he still believes there is a future in film for the super-powered race, and that it would be super cool. But for now, if you want your fix of Inhumans, head to ABC on Tuesday nights, where Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. continues to explore their status among humans.